Happy ride day, Broknex. We're here at the T, about to start another adventure. I don't know what number adventure it is, but look at that, muddy. The new Outlander, we're riding together, doing what doubles are supposed to do on a double-seater four-wheeler, riding together. Way to make it weird. Yep, Grizz just visited us.
Yep.
So I'm not too sure how far we're going or where we go, but it's going to be epic and beautiful. Blah, blah, blim.
Beautiful.
So I'm not too sure how far we're going, how long it'll take us to get there, but should be beautiful. It feels like it's about 80 degrees. What is it, 60?
I doubt it.
I don't know. I'm overdressed. 50? Yeah, 48. It's hot!
Move to Canada.
So, we'll see where the trail takes us. See you on the trail. Go deep in the bushes.
The last two blooming fireweed in Alaska.
Snow in the forecast for like 2 days from now.
Today's Sunday.
Sorry. Holy cow. This is hard to get turned around.
the main trail is?
Right there?
Yeah.
Over there.
Thank you. It's a bright, sunny afternoon. Okay, let's not squint at the camera. How's that? There we go. Happy ride day, Broknex. We are in the sun on our rear... Blah, blah. Don't laugh at me.
Oh, that's funny.
Happy ride day, Broknex. Well, here, we'll start that over because that's hard to edit. Happy ride day, Broknex. We are here at the beginning of the trail. I were at the T, about halfway up the trail, third of the way up the trail. Damn it. Happy ride day, Broknex. Okay, now it's just, I got the giggles. We'll just do this later.